Halo, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning everyone, how are you today? Okay, I hope you and your family in a good condition. Ya, selamat pagi, Mister berharap kamu dan keluarga kamu semua dalam keadaan yang baik-baik saja. Okay, what will we talk about today and what will we do today? Baik, apa yang akan kita pelajari hari ini dan apa yang akan kita lakukan hari ini? Today, we are going to make an experiment to growing seeds. Today, we are going to make an experiment to growing the seeds. Hari ini, kita akan membuat eksperimen untuk menumbuhkan biji. Are you ready? Let's check it out! Okay, student, now you have to prepare all the equipments. For example, prepare your pencil, prepare your seed, prepare your labels, prepare your tissue, prepare your erasure, prepare your worksheet, prepare your marker, and prepare your glass. The last one, prepare the water. Are you ready to do an experiment? Let's go. Okay, student, the first, prepare your label, prepare your labels, and then write. This is for A experiment, this is for B experiment. Experiment A is using water, and experiment B using no water. I will write A, water, B, no water. Jadi silakan ditulis percobaan A dengan air, water, dan percobaan B, no water. And then stick the label in the glass. Kemudian, tempelkan labelnya pada gelas. This is for experiment A. This is for experiment B. And then, kemudian, make the seed too. Bagi kacang hijaunya menjadi dua, like this.
Okay. Make it two, buat menjadi dua. Okay.
And then put the seeds into the water. Put the seeds into the water. Masukkan biji kelompok satu di dalam air. I have finished. Yang ini sudah selesai. Dan biarkan yang satu ini tetap kering. And then you can wait the seeds at least 10 minutes. Kemudian tunggu bijinya minimal 10 menit. For waiting, you can prepare your tissue. This tissue is for experiment A. This tissue is for experiment B. Jadi, tisu ini untuk percobaan A, tisu ini untuk percobaan B. Put the tissue into the water. Masukkan tisu ke dalam air. And then put the wet tissue into glass A. Masukkan tisu yang basah ini pada gelas A. And then put the dry tissue into glass B. Masukkan tisu yang masih kering pada gelas B. So, Glass A using wet tissue. Glass B using dry tissue. After 10 minutes, you can put the seeds into the glass. Setelah 10 menit, kita bisa memasukkan bijinya ke dalam gelas yang sudah disiapkan. Pour the water, tuangkan airnya. Put the wet seeds into glass A. Masukkan biji yang sudah direndam ke dalam gelas A. Finish. And then put the dry seeds into glass B. Masukkan biji yang kering ke dalam gelas B yang juga tisunya kering. Finish. This is glass A using water. This is glass B using no water. Ya, jadi kita menumbuhkan biji pada gelas A menggunakan air dan pada gelas B tidak menggunakan air. If you have finished, you can put your glass in the safe area. Kalau sudah selesai, kalian bisa simpan pada tempat yang aman. And in the last session, you have to complete your worksheet. Write your name, write your class, draw what the equipments you need. Gambar alat-alat yang kita gunakan. Kemudian, and then complete these words. Kemudian lengkapi kata-katanya. Then draw how you do this experiment. How you do this experiment and checklist. Have you understand? Okay, student, I have finished my worksheet. I have write my name. I write my class. My name is Mr. Ko. For example, my class Aisha. And I draw glass here. I draw seats here. I draw tissue here. I draw water here. And then I draw. This is experiment A, growing seeds using water. This is experiment B, growing seed using no water. And I have answered the question number 4. Mister sudah menjawab pertanyaan nomor 4. Okay. Do you find this part? I find no roots. Saat awal menumbuhkan biji, Mister tidak menemukan roots. I find no roots. And then stem. Do you find stem? No. So I have to answer no. Do you find the leaf? Apakah kamu menemukan daun? No. Do you find fruit? Apakah kamu menemukan buah? No. Do you find flower? No. Ya. Jadi biji itu sebelum ditumbuhkan, dia tidak memiliki akar, tidak memiliki batang, tidak memiliki daun, tidak memiliki buah, dan tidak memiliki bunga. Okay, student, have you understand about the topic today? And I hope you enjoy your experiment and you can get the best result. Dan Mister harapkan kalian mendapatkan hasil eksperimen yang terbaik. Thank you so much for watching and see you next time. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Goodbye.